June 2022, Niagara Falls from Skylon. Thank you.